A new era of air warfare has arrived. With its futuristic curves and advanced stealth technology, the J-50 is a true testament to the progress of China's aviation industry. More than just a war machine, the J-50 is a symbol of ambition and innovation ready to dominate the skies. When the J-50 takes to the air, the world holds its breath. Not just about the sophistication of the machine, but also about the geopolitical implications that came with it. Its presence sparked debate, changed the balance of power, and forced other nations to adapt to a new reality in space. From generation to generation, military aviation has continued to evolve. The J-50 is the latest chapter in this long story, a quantum leap that changes the way we view air warfare. With advanced technology and incredible capabilities, the J-50 is the future that has arrived. The J-50 has a twin-engine configuration designed to provide a balance between speed, maneuverability, and wide cruising range. With a length of 22 meters and a wing area of 145 square meters, the aircraft is designed for optimal long-range combat missions. The lambda-shaped wing structure provides higher aerodynamic efficiency compared to conventional wing designs. With a maximum takeoff weight of 40 tons, the J-50 has a large weapons payload capacity without sacrificing agility. In addition, the J-50 is believed to use lightweight composite materials that not only reduce the overall weight of the aircraft, but also enhance the effectiveness of stealth technology. With the integration of this technology, the J-50 is able to significantly reduce its radar footprint compared to previous generation fighter jets such as the J-20. It also contributes to the increased structural durability of the aircraft, enabling operations in extreme weather conditions and severe combat environments. In terms of speed, the J-50 is capable of Mach 2, allowing the aircraft to respond to threats quickly. Its combat radius reaches 2,200 kilometers, making it ideal for both offensive and defensive operations on a regional scale. These advantages allow China to maintain air superiority in the South China Sea and other strategic regions. The J-50 is designed to carry various types of modern weapons that enhance its combat capabilities. One of the main weapons that can be loaded in its internal weapons bay is the PLACE-17 air-to-air missile. This missile is 6 meters long and is estimated to be able to reach a range of up to 500 kilometers, although official data only confirms a range of 300 kilometers. With this long-range missile, the J-50 can target enemy aircraft before they enter into a closer combat zone. In addition to air-to-air missiles, the J-50 is also capable of carrying the YJ-12 anti-ship missile, which is 6.3 meters long and over 0.4 meters in diameter. The missile has a speed of Mach 3 with an operational range of up to 400 kilometers, making it a serious threat to opposing warships. With the flexibility to carry various combinations of missiles, the J-50 can act as both an air superiority fighter and an attack platform against maritime targets. The additional space in the J-50 allows the aircraft to carry up to 4 additional PL-17 missiles, or in combination with PL-15 missiles, developed as China's analog of the United States AIM-120 AMRAAM. With this configuration, the J-50 has the firepower to dominate long-range dogfights. It is likely that the J-50 will also have the option of energy-based weapons such as lasers or hypersonic missile systems in the future, as China seeks to develop cutting-edge military technology. If these technologies are successfully integrated, the J-50 could become a fighter jet with more precise strike capabilities and greater destructive power. As the latest generation fighter jet, the J-50 is expected to feature more advanced stealth technology than its predecessors. Its aerodynamic design is designed to reduce radar footprint, while the composite materials used on the fuselage are likely to help reduce detection by opposing radar systems. China is also known to be developing more advanced electronic warfare technology, which is believed to be applied to the J-50. These capabilities could include radar jamming, protection against guided missiles, and communication jamming systems to dominate the electronic battlefield. While there are no official details on these systems, aircraft such as the J-20 and J-35 have previously demonstrated the integration of similar technologies. Additionally, there is speculation that the J-50 may have loyal wingman drone capabilities, where it can operate alongside combat UAVs to increase effectiveness in combat missions. Stealth technology is also likely to be combined with artificial intelligence, AI, systems to enhance the tactical capabilities of the aircraft. With AI, the J-50 can analyze battlefield data in real time, provide faster intelligence to pilots, and improve accuracy in detecting and attacking enemy targets. The emergence of the J-50 marks a significant step in the modernization of China's Air Force. The Pentagon itself has warned that China is accelerating its development of military technology, including this latest generation fighter. With ever-increasing combat capabilities, the J-50 could change the balance of air power in the Asia-Pacific and tighten competition with the fifth-generation fighters of the United States and its allies. The possibility of exporting the J-50 to China's friendly countries is also a factor to consider. If this aircraft enters the international market, Western dominance in the air defense industry could face serious challenges. With its promising performance and maturing technology, the J-50 has the potential to become one of the most influential fighters in the next decade. China is also likely to utilize the J-50 as part of its military strategy to expand influence in the Indo-Pacific region. Its presence in areas such as the South China Sea and Taiwan will put additional pressure on neighboring countries and increase geopolitical tensions. The J-50 is China's answer to the global military technology race. With its advanced design, lethal weaponry, and enhanced stealth technology, this fighter jet has the potential to change the dynamics of modern air combat. Now, the world awaits the next step. Will the J-50 really be a serious challenger to the world's best fighter jets, or just an ambitious project that has yet to shake the dominance of Western countries?